the fruit of all incarnations. The first incarnation was the four Kumaras, born from Brahma. The second incarnation was Varahadev. The third incarnation was Narad Muni, also a son of Brahma. Fourth incarnation was Naranarayana, born from Murti and Dharma. The fifth incarnation was Kapildev, born from Kartam Muni and Devahuti, born from Anasuya and Atri Muni, was born Dattatreya. The seventh incarnation was Yajna, the son of Prasapati Ruti and his wife Aku. Rishabhdev was the eighth incarnation from King Nabhi and Nehru Devi. In the ninth incarnation, the Lord became Prithu Maharaj. In the tenth, he became Matsya Dev. In the 11th, he incarnated as Purmati. In the 12th, he became Hanumantan. In the 13th incarnation, Mohini Murti. In the 14th, he became Narasimhadev. And in the 15th, he became Vamadev. In the 16th, he became Parasuram. And in the 17th, he became Vyasadev. In the 18th, he became Lord Ram. In the 20th, the 98th, and 20th incarnation, the Lord became Krishna Bhagavatam. In the 21st, he became Buddha. In the 22nd, he became Kalki.
Ete samsa palapumsa krishna tu bhagavan smayam endari vyakulam lokam nadayanti yuge yuge. All of the above mentioned incarnations are either binary portions or portions of binary portions of the God. But Lord Sri Krishna is the original personality of Godhead. All of them appear on planet whenever there is a disturbance created by the atheists. The Lord incarnates to protect the atheists. Srimad Bhagavatam 1.3.28.